小結び大の里。
こんにちは and welcome to Sumo Prime Time. I'm Hiro Morita. The May tournament is now in the books, but the excitement from that competition is still fresh in everyone's mind as we saw Yu Komusubi Onosato winning his first Emperor's Cup. So how about we go back and take another look at Onosato's entire performance to relive the excitement of the May Basho once again?
あれはもう本当に、自分しかなかったんですけど、こうやって最後優勝という形で終われて良かったです。
All right, let the show begin. Here's Ono Sato's debut match as a komusubi. His opponent couldn't be more formidable. Yokozuna Ten no Fuji, who was aiming for his 10th title in the May tournament.Strong charge by Ono Sato. Ono Sato gains a nice inside position and he launches. Ten no Fuji attempts an arm lock throw, but Ono Sato takes him to the clay. What an electrifying start for Ono Sato as he defeats Yokozuna Ten no Fuji on opening day.
車の中で思ってましたし、1年前は幕下で初日負けて、まあ、自分自身どうなるか思ったんですけど、まあ、1年目にまさか勝てて初日で結びで横綱に勝つってことは本当に考えてもなかったですね。あれはもう本当に自分しか長いんで、まあ、今日の勝ちをまた明日以降結びつけて頑張りたいと思います。
The next dayOno Sato took on Takayasu. A hard initial charge by both Rikishi. Ono Sato snaps, but Takayasu charges and upends Ono Sato. Ono Sato bites the dust on day two.Ono Sato charges with a forehead of steam. He gets a good hold on Tobi Zaru and demolishes the flying monkey. Ono Sato bounces back from his setback on the previous day. Day 4. Ono Sato's opponent was Sekiwake Wakamoto Haru. Ono Sato hits Wakamoto Haru hard. The two wrestlers go chest to chest. Wakamoto Haru charges, but Ono Sato has the answer at the edge as he thrusts Wakamoto Haru down.What a last minute reversal by Ono Sato. On day 5, Ono Sato fought Ozeki Kirishima. Kirishima starts fast and gains a firm grip on Ono Sato. But Ono Sato flexes his muscles and advances. Ono Sato runs Kirishima out of the ring. Ono Sato wins.But hold on a second. The judges call for a review. Here's how the bout ended. The judges' discussion must be on Ono Sato's footwork. Did his feet remain in the ring while he took Kirishima over the straw bales?
ただいまの競技について説明いたします。行司軍配は大野里を有利と見てあげましたが、同体ではないかと物言いがつき、協議した結果、大野里の体が残っておりました。軍配通り、大野里の勝ちとします。
A little sigh of relief from Ono Sato. He moves to 4-1.Day 6. Ono Sato has no time to relax as he enters the day aiming to upset another Ozeki. This time his opponent is Koto Sakura. Koto Sakura attacks Ono Sato with a spirited charge and the two lock up. Ono Sato drives Koto Sakura back and out. Ono Sato scores another upset as he defeats two Ozeki combatants on back-to-back days.On day 7, Ono Sato faced Atami Fuji. Hatami Fuji goes after Ono Sato with an explosive charge. Ono Sato fights back. Hatami Fuji marches and goes in for the kill, but Ono Sato circles away and executes a throw to bring Hatami Fuji down to the clay. What a response by Ono Sato. He wins by Shitate Dashi Nage, a pulling underarm throw. Ono Sato improves to 6-1.Versus Daisho on day 8. Daisho thrusts and knocks Ono Sato back, but Ono Sato steps to the side and pulls Daisho down. Ono Sato demonstrates good lateral mobility as he picks up his 7th victory. A 24-year-old up-and-comer Hiradomi challenged Ono Sato on day 9. A sharp initial charge by Hiradomi. Ono Sato slaps, but Hiradomi keeps up his relentless attack and shoves Ono Sato out. Ono Sato suffers his 2nd loss.A hard pusher, Gonoyama, was his foe on day 10. Ono Sato absorbs Gonoyama's initial charge, pushes him back, and crushes Gonoyama. With the win, Ono Sato secures a kachikoshi, having more wins than losses. Yes, 8-2, that's a kachikoshi. Day 11. Ozeki Hoshoryu was fired up to take on Ono Sato.Who was in a 3-way tie for first place. Ono Sato was aiming to beat Hoshoryu for the first time. Yozuki gets a strong hold on Ono Sato and immediately pulls the trigger, slamming Ono Sato to the clay.Ono Sato loses to Hoshoryu for the 3rd straight time, and he retreats to 8-3. Hoshoryu once again shows who's boss. On day 12, Ono Sato faced Takara Fuji, who was also at 8-3. Ono Sato pushes Takara Fuji and gains a deep right hand inside position, stepping on the gas and overwhelming Takara Fuji to go 9-3. Ono Sato delivers in front of his stable master, former Yokozuna Seno Sato. On day 13, Ono Sato was in a highlight match.As he took on one of the most popular wrestlers in the top division, Ura. Ura comes in low, but Ono Sato manhandles Ura without breaking a sweat. Ono Sato demolishes Ura, and he improves to 10-3. Day 14.Ono Sato was one of the tournament leaders with 2 days to go. The other co-leader was Ozeki Koto Sakura. Both Rikishi are vying for their first championship. Ono Sato is facing a strong opponent in Shonan no Umi, who has 9 wins and 4 losses. They lock up. Ono Sato marches, and that's all she wrote for Shonan no Umi. Ono Sato blows Shonan no Umi away. What a strong and impressive performance from the new Komusumi as he racks up his 11th victory.
押し出して、オノサトの勝ち。
In the meantime, the other co-leader, Koto Sakura, fought Abi and got beat. A very disappointing loss for the Ozeki. As a result, Ono Sato finds himself with sole possession of the lead with 1 day to go. Day 15, the final day of the May tournament. The magic number is 1 for Ono Sato to capture his first Emperor's Cup. Ono Sato's opponent is Abi, who is at 9-4. Abi is hoping to take matters into the playoff by defeating Ono Sato right here. Can Ono Sato rise to the occasion and win his first title? Can Abe defeat Ono Sato to keep his championship hopes alive?Here we go. Abe attacks with double arms thrust, but Ono Sato shoves Abe back and out of the ring. Ono Sato wins, and he is the main tournament champion. Furthermore, Ono Sato becomes the first newly promoted Tomusumi in 67 years to win the top division championship. Way to go, Ono Sato!Ono Sato receives the Emperor's Cup for the very first time. His father was in the stands watching Ono Sato's triumph. He must be proud of his son.
これから、しっかり親方の言うことを守って、もう上へ上へと精進して頑張りたいと思います。強いお相撲さんになっていきたいなと思います。
本当におめでとうございました。
ありがとうございました。
After the victory ceremony, Ono Sato returned to the dressing room where his family members and many of his supporters were waiting to congratulate him for his remarkable achievement. Job well done, Ono Sato!For the playback of the exciting May tournament. Once again, congratulations to Ono Sato. Let's hope he keeps up his good work and strives toward becoming Sumo's alpha male in the future. I'm Hiro Morita. Arigato for watching Sumo Prime Time and sayonara!
Hey, thanks for watching Sumo Prime Time. If you're enjoying our channel,Make sure and click and subscribe and check out all of our contents.